Book Talk of the Shoeshine Girl. The story of the Shoeshine Girl is about a girl who moves in with her Aunt Claudia. She moves in with her Aunt Claudia because her father has to work and her mom is feeling sick. The girl's name is Sarita. She is a mean girl. She doesn't get along with her aunt that well. She even makes a girl that she doesn't even know for a day give her money. She has to give it back because she gets in trouble. As you can see, Sarita likes to have money in her pocket, so she gets a job. She works as a shoeshiner. Do you think she'll get nice or still be mean? Do you think she'll get fired if she's still mean or keep her job? Will she go back with her mom and dad or stay with her Aunt Claudia? So many questions to ask, but you can find out by reading The Shoeshine Girl by Clyde Robert Bullock.